Morning, Lilies fam. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. I am your girl, Gloria Lee, in the house of Dizzy. Okay, guys, let me show y'all something. It's so hot outside. All you see is quitters out here. All you see is quitters. Let me show y'all something. I got up early this morning and I happened to look at my door. I opened up my back door, y'all. I'm so afraid to get next to it. But anyway, this is what I saw. I'll show y'all what I've seen. You see that? That praying mantis? That's what I saw on my back door screen. Praying mantis. Am I going to get next to that? No, so. No, so. I have to look down when I'm walking because ain't no telling what I might run into. And it's hot outside this morning. It is a Saturday morning, guys. Happy Sabbath, everyone. It's a Saturday morning. I think it's about 9 o'clock. Yeah. You done got me this time.
Yeah, I got you.
You had that moan in your pocketbook.
Sure did.
Hey guys, let me show y'all something. Okay, check this out. I'm getting ready to cook a big dinner for my family. Okay, tomorrow. I am cooking a meatloaf. Meatless meatloaf with veggie crumbles. And meatless meatloaf. Homemade potatoes with red potatoes. I'm just trying out some stuff, y'all. I'm cooking with red potatoes. I like red potatoes because the skin has benefits. If you eat it with the skin on, I'm just gonna cut it up, rinse it off, cut it up. But I was told and by researchers, you know, the skin part on a potato has great substance for the body. Okay, so this is what I'm going to cook. I don't know if y'all have cooked this naturally like this. I normally use to get it in a bag in the freezer department, but because I'm practicing and eating organic stuff, I'm trying to stay away from processed food because it's not good for you. So I'm going to try to do this like this. Try to cook this these Brussels sprouts fresh out the bag. It is not processed, so I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but I'll show y'all. But if you know how to cook the Brussels sprouts like that, natural like that, please comment down below in the description box and tell me how do you fix yours. So I'm having the Brussels sprouts, the potatoes, and the meatloaf. So I'm gonna show y'all the whole dinner. So tomorrow you'll be cooking with Lee. You'll be cooking with Gloria Lee tomorrow, guys. So I'm gonna show y'all the finished product of the whole meal, okay? All right. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and end this blog, y'all, this vlog. So if you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe to this channel, Gloria Lee. And click on the bell for notifications. And please give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it and everything. I'm gonna let y'all see Daddy right now. Say hey, Daddy.
Hey, man. How y'all doing?
They see you.
A long time since I seen y'all. Well, have a night, a blessed night.
Okay, y'all. Also, I want to share something very exciting. I have started a new journey. Tomorrow I'll be going back walking again because, like I said on the last vlog, I couldn't walk because I was having women issues. Okay, if women, you already know what that is, but it carried on for like 3 weeks and it was not normal. So I couldn't work out, I couldn't exercise, I couldn't do anything, and I felt uncomfortable doing it with that woman problem. Okay, so anyway, I've started today, guys. I have joined the Character and Self-Esteem Case Institute. And I'm going to explain to you what that is. I am so excited about it. It is to be certified for a coach, a speaker. So I'm going to school, guys, to be a certified inspirational coach speaker. I really need it because, for one, I always stand up and speak in front of women because my business revolves around women and girls, and people always invited me to like their church and stuff like that. So I want to be able to stand up to give my story or to help some young lady, you know, that's going through the same situation I've been through in the past. So I want to be able to speak amongst God's children. And also to, it's kind of like ministering. So that's what I want to do. So I am very excited about that. I am very excited about that. So I start my class on Monday. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Start my class on Monday. I am so excited. I'm excited, guys. So anything I can get into when the doors are open, hey, I'm going in it. And I told God, Lord, I'm ready. I'm stepping out of my comfort zone. If there's anything that I need to get into or need to do, I'm stepping in it. I'm stepping in any doors that I can walk in. So, guys, y'all have a good night, and I love y'all. Be good to yourself. Be good to yourself. Be good to others. All right? Take care of your temple, and I'm going to do the same. Good morning, friends. I am your girl, Gloria Lee, and the house to be Z. This is the day that the Lord has made. We really rejoice and be glad in it, guys. Guess what I'm doing? Guess what I'm doing? I am walking. I went back walking, guys, after it's been like, honestly, it has been like a month. It's been a month since I have walked. And I'm telling you, right now, it feels so good out here. It feels good to be walking again. Now, today, what my schedule gonna be today, I'm gonna try to emphasize, sacrifice, and go to the gym today because I haven't been in a long time. So I'm gonna try to go to the gym today and cook my dinner like I was showing y'all those Brussels sprouts. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me that they turn out right. Because it's my first time cooking raw Brussels sprouts in a bag. Not in a processed bag from out the freezer department, but fresh off the out of the vegetable produce aisle. Produce section. And I'm going to clip my coupons today. It is Sunday. Clip my coupons, wash some clothes, some laundry, and clean my room. Sit down and relax and just maybe watch a little TV or something with the family, I guess. This is Sunday, so it's my relaxed day and time with the family. I love weekends because weekends, to me, I count it as a family day. It's a time for family. It's time to sit down and relax with your family on Saturday and Sunday. So, there you have it, guys. I'm breathing heavy, of course, because I haven't walked in a month, so taking each step a little at a time. Hey guys, I know I'm looking a hot mess right now, but who cares? I'm in my house. I know some of y'all be like, where'd you get a hat from? That hat like it's all torn up. Well, actually, it's a style hat. My daughter, she's actually a fashion designer. She likes to create her own clothing line and stuff like that. So she actually made this hat. This hat, I think she cut it up and everything. So ever since I used it, I loved it. So I like it, okay? But anyway, remember yesterday I was telling y'all in the vlog that I wanted to create some meatless meatloaf and these Brussels sprouts. Fresh Brussels sprouts, y'all. So come cook with me, y'all. Oh, let me show y'all what I got. I already have gotten my potatoes, my red potatoes in the pot right now with some onions. I just did my meatless meat crumbles, onions, green peppers, and one egg. I use Eggland eggs, guys. The only reason why, because the chickens on the farm, they feed them well and properly. So those are the only eggs that I do eat. I don't eat other eggs. So y'all, let's get to it. Let's see, can I sit this somewhere? Hope it will sit still for us. Okay, got it. All right, so I'm getting ready to rinse off these Brussels sprouts, y'all. Let's see, can I set it a little downward towards me cooking? Trying to get it stand right, y'all. Let's see. Okay, it's kind of a little hard fixing this. Okay, here we go. Right now, I'm just putting the Brussels sprouts inside the sink. Rinsing them off. Okay, my first time fixing these Brussels sprouts. I have a lot of Facebook friends. On Facebook, I have asked them how do they fix their Brussels sprouts. So far, I have seen a lot of women say split them in half, put some salt and pepper on them, garlic powder, and roast them in the oven. So a lot of them have shared that. Somebody said steam them with some olive oil and garlic. So I'm gonna go with steam because I like steaming my vegetables. So I like steaming my vegetables to get a little crunch. I don't like no hard stuff because you can't cook your food hard, because you cook your food hard, ladies, you're taking all the minerals out of it. So that's not good. You want to get your minerals, you want to get your iron, you want to get everything out of these vegetables that you possibly can. So right now, what I'm just doing is just chopping off the little pieces right now, the little ends. And as you can see, I got my potatoes boiling in the oven. Thank you. Y'all know this is my favorite song, right? So I got to turn it up. Hey. Hey. On the last line. Somewhere. Hey. To my surprise. Hey. Oh, me. But I'm so glad. Hey. See, when you're cooking, you gotta put a little music on to get a little love in your food, guys. See, when you listen to music and you're cooking, you give your food a little bit of love. I'll be cooking, but I'm jamming. I'm sorry. Okay, here go my Brussels sprouts. I don't cut them up and everything, so I'm getting ready to put them in the pan now. And I'm getting ready to steam them a little bit, so with some olive oil pressed, cold pressed olive oil and some garlic powder and black pepper. Okay, guys, also I'm going to put you a inspirational post up on the video, so be watching for that. I want to try to encourage y'all all the time, because you never know what a person is going through. Guys, I just want to let you know that also that I just... not too long ago left from the grocery store because they're talking about we supposed to be getting a they're talking about we supposed to be getting a hurricane supposed to be coming through here. Hurricane Florence. So I went to the store, I got me some water, got me some water, milk, all of that good stuff. So yeah, in a diary a college student lamented. And I'm cooking. So after I get finished cooking, guys, I'm getting ready to go find all my candles in the house, lighters and everything else. But what I'm gonna do, maybe like sometime next month, I probably might have to purchase me some what they call solar panel lanterns. So when it get dark, when the lights go out, they just automatically come on by itself. So I think I'm going to buy some of those from off Amazon. I'm going to put that down in the description, guys, because that is best to have when you have a hurricane or a tornado and your lights and stuff go off. That's a good thing to have. I'd rather have that than to have the real lanterns with the fire in them. I'm so scared of that. I'm very scared of that. I heard a lot of stories about that, how people's houses got burned up because of those little lanterns. I don't want that. So I'm gonna put in the description guys, that so anytime you have a hurricane or a tornado, click on that link and order you some solar panel lanterns. That's what I'm getting ready to do. So guys, I'm getting ready to end this vlog. Today was a long day for me. I had went around the house and I had put clean linen on everybody's bed. I'm telling you, it's nothing like the feel of fresh linen on your legs and feet. Oh my God, it feels so good. And it smells good. Fresh linen smells really good. So I had to do that today, is go around in everybody's room, put fresh linen in everybody's room. I did mine, so I washed clothes, now I'm cooking dinner. So I am out. A sister is out. So guess what? If you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that little red button. Hit the little red button, guys, and give me a thumbs up if you like the video. And also, don't forget to click on that bell. If you want to see new videos of me uploading new videos, click on that bell. And like I always say, until then, go be great for God, guys.
How was it, Mom?
Huh?
My shirt.
Oh, that's cute.
I only sewed the front. I didn't finish sewing the back. All right,
y'all, bye.